Thrax versus General Towns.
I calculate that you will lose this battle, General.
General, our opponent has a stronghold in the middle of the city. His laser defense system is devastating, but requires lots of power. He will be forced to merge his power to one point of defense at a time. Use this to your advantage.
There you go, General. I've drawn the line in the sand.
Welcome back to Command Core General's Shockwave. And welcome to the next challenge for... Actually, no, let's do this a little bit differently. For the Toxin General. This time I'm going to face the Laser General. Little surprise there. One of you can stay here as my personal construction guy for my arms factory, but we'll get to that. You guys can actually start gathering resources already. I think you automatically return them once you have the ability to do so. There we go. And you get over here, please. I think that's enough, guys. There might even be a couple too, well, I say too many. I guess it doesn't really matter that much. Enough, a little bit of distance between those, the stash and my supply building here, mostly because so if he attacks, all of these guys don't get toasted straight away, which tends to happen. That's not what I wanted to build. I want to build a palace instead. So let's get our... That's okay. And let's get more of you guys. Cost me quite a bit of money, but it also gets me money faster, which I do appreciate. I will build some defenses here, but we'll get to that. Scud Storms have priority, and then I'm going to get some... You know what, I think I want the Scourge. It's actually kind of neat. Even the Rocket Bugs could do the job as well, but doesn't really matter all that much, to be honest. Couple of you and one of the Toxin networks here. Of course, everything is Toxin with this guy here. Everything's better with Toxins. So... Yeah, Rocket Buggies are still one of the best defenses here. And you can't even enter this from this angle here. That's just weird. But whatever, I'll take it. Almost there. Can almost build my first Scud Storm. In fact, I will be, yeah, will be able to build that straight away. There we go. Let's build it straight away then. And let's build one or two of these defenses here. Just because... How can you not enter this from this angle here? This is not really blocked. You're serious, guys. Well, whatever. I like how excited this guy here looks. So, I'm not quite sure whether the Nerf Gas is really better. Does that? This is like a neutron bomb. Not even sure about that. Any case, let's get one more worker here. And then let's get the second Scud Storm, and then we get more stuff. How can... I still don't get this. I know this is the third time I'm asking that question, but never mind. So you build me yet another Scud Storm here. And then it's time for defenses. I need definitely... Oh, this costs 1,000. I think the basic one is 900. I definitely need Rocket Buggies. Oh, wow, those are expensive. For this guy here. Jeez, I think they were 900 initially, 1,000 now. Even though I might be misremembering that, to be honest. Doesn't really matter all that much. Yeah, do I want fortified structures? Yeah, those are fairly cheap upgrade, but I think I want more buggies first. And then maybe a black market for the upgrades. And I definitely need one anti-German defense here.
Sell that Scud Storm, General, or I'll destroy it for you.
I just bought it, I can't sell it now. That's not how it works. Also, free worker. There we go. Oh, there you are. Let's build one of these here, just as a... mostly as a shield. So my buggies don't get attacked straight away. And there we go. You are indeed finished with the building. Did I purchase? No, so what do we have here?
General, if you bring down any more of my planes, I'll use all my super weapons to destroy you.
That's okay, so... He always loses it straight away. Let's get this upgrade here just to make my stuff last a little bit longer. And our time discipline is pretty good this time. I think I want one or two more of these. Just because, as usual, the more I have here now, the less I'll lose eventually. So let's get that black market. I could also get the extra toxins, but I think it's not super important. Two Scud Storms are enough to take out. Oh, there we go. So there are these guys. So you definitely have to die because you disable my base defenses. You can also kill my workers. So it didn't actually kill you. You know what? Whatever. So let's kill you. Then let's kill you because the other guy can't actually damage me all by himself. There we go. And actually kill that guy anyway, so never mind. Let's collect this stuff here. And you guys can go back and collect stuff. And there we go. So, I've reached a higher rank, that's awesome. But not terribly relevant. And actually, my Scudstones will be ready, but they're not really speeding ahead here, let's put it that way. That's a good upgrade. And let's get the toxins. And possibly a tunnel network here, also as an additional anti-German defense. These guys here are... Oh damn, this again. Guys. Just do it. So, oh, and this guy here. As usual, I don't think this guy microwaves everybody immediately, but they essentially one-shot kill everyone in there now, so that's still a rather bothersome thing. Build another here just as a precaution, and then let's get more black markets. And there we go. And another high rank here. Isn't that great? Also, one more of these here, again as an anti-German defense, which I mean anti-Colonel Burton defense, obviously. I've got German. Toxin, rebel ambush. Do you want any of these? Maybe I do. So, demoralizing enemies. That's kind of nice, but I think I'm going to go with the nerf gas. Let's just nerf gas this region here. Let's see how that goes. I think this does clear buildings. I think I tested that in the previous map. And maybe it doesn't. Maybe it's the... Oh, it does. Very good, very good. So, that's quite nice. There we go. Let's get more black markets. And... Yeah, let's just get more black markets. There we go. And then we can get some just general upgrades. Scan, this is useful. These are all very useful. And... Oh, I see what's happening here. Yeah, this, why can't you just fire at what you're supposed to be firing at? That would be really helpful. Just generally spoken. I think we can still do this, because these guys here are almost dead, so we just support the defense here and you fix that building. There we go. But it's not great, because I don't want the defenses here to fall. So, what's happening here? Doesn't really matter. Guess I can build a couple of these guys here. And can you already re-enter that building? Yes, you can. I still don't get why you need to walk around there. Nobody else needs to do that. It's okay. So, oh, these guys again. So, you wanna help defend my base here? Yeah, that's good. So, Scud Storms will storm in a moment. And yeah, you're pretty much dead as well. You can fix that, please. Oh wow, sending a lot more stuff now. So let's see. That should do the job. Once more, beautiful colors. Boom. Well, all those guys are pretty dead.
Yes,
from what I can see. Let's get this because I can. Let's get viral stuff, and let's get this, and generally you're doing pretty well here. So I still need two more. Toxin Grenadier. Can't enter. You know what, let's get two of these as well, because I do remember them being rather lethal against other stuff, so... You please... Yeah, there we go. And one more of you. So, So far so good. Out of money here, but that's fine, because we can just build a couple more black markets. Then a second arms factory, and then we can get... Yeah, let's get this one here. This is always useful. Yeah, I should actually get a tunnel network, the second tunnel network entry here, as usual, for safety measures. Safety reasons, and another one of these. Or maybe it's just build that here, whatever. There we go. I know why I built that there, Burton, and please kill the Burton. There we go. You know what? Just to don't have a barracks here. Let's build one here, please. And there we go. You can enter the palace, because why not? There we go. It is. Oh, you're trying to re-enter these structures here. That's okay. I can clear those out again, and I should probably just get a couple of vans just to get some more. So my ability is to spy on the enemy, and you guys can enter the palace as well. Let's build a couple of toxin rebels here against Burton, just in case he returns, and then we can like gain some more money, build up an army, and invade his base. Yeah, looks like this works pretty well so far. I'm just going to clear out these buildings here again, because I can. And yeah, when we rebuild stuff here, we will definitely need anti-air. And there we go. Beautiful, beautiful nerf gas. You know what, I'm going to get two more, because I don't recall you being that great against planes and stuff, but we'll see about that. I kind of dread facing the super weapons general, the special weapons general with these guys here, but oh well. One can't have everything. After this, let's get some of these guys here. And yeah, let's wait for you, and then the buggies can get in there. There we go. Nope, trying it again, Burton. That's okay. We'll... So, here we go. Here shall we strike. And let's hope we don't get attacked here immediately. There we go. Oh, damn. Too close. Too close. It's fine. We'll just down these guys here. Oh, hoo, 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 hoo. You know what? Let's just scut this. What else do we want to scut? Could scut this area here too. There we go. You guys can destroy this stuff here, and you get in here, please. And I should probably build stuff here as well, because that's kind of why I got the second arms factory in the first place. Boom. Have we? But did we really? But did we really? So, let's toxin this area here, because I can't. Nope. Let's not do that. Come on, don't be like that. So. Boom. Oh, this guy here is coming for me, but that's fine. You take step back. Oh, this guy is coming for me. That's not fine. Let's just destroy that, and... Oh, another chop house coming for us. And now it's dead. We can ruin the party here once more. And let's see, yeah, there we go. We've got a nice support team ready to go here. Oh, more actual tanks. So let's take those out. Yeah, there we go. Oh, and don't destroy the town now. I still need that. Come on, don't do that. Don't be like this. And you, what damage do you actually? You know what, doesn't really matter. So you're team 1 and you will become team 2. Let's just destroy that. And team 2, you can just kind of hang around here and... Oh, shoot down chop pass. There we go. Wow, you destroyed both of those that quickly. That's a bit disappointing, I guess. just got more. Why are always so many tanks just kind of hanging out here? I don't approve. Dead. So. Okay. Speaking of which, let's get more of you guys and I guess a couple more of you. I could build these other vehicles, but for the most part, it's not really necessary. So that goes for a number of shockwave units. They're not necessarily bad units, they're just not terribly necessary. And there we go. Should I get that scrap? Can I get that scrap without being attacked? I'm not, you know what, not going to risk it. Just stay here and kill more stuff. And so you can take a step back here just in case. And yeah, this looks good to me. You just make your way through here. And you... Oh, what the... No, 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 don't do it. Don't do it. There we go. So, you play too many video games, Towns. Oh, these guys... Oh, now they're back with a vengeance, so... Yeah, you can't aim at me. You just aim. Aim at... Oh! And dead. So, take a step back here, because... Don't want to lose any of those guys. There we go, thank you. He still has... He always has a lot more stuff kind of hanging out in the back than I think he has. But that's fine. So, boom. Boom. And let's destroy the barracks. May as well target a couple more production facilities. Let's destroy that. And Scudstorm's almost ready. Time to take that out. Oh, or maybe take these guys out here first. What are you? Okay, guess we can do it like this as well. So, or we could just, you know, just scud this and just scud that. And then think we're good here. In the meantime, you just destroy that, please, and you destroy. Boom. So. Didn't calculate it. Oh, that's a lot of laser ranges. But it's okay. There we go. And now they're all dead. I'm afraid that's not quite going to cut it.
Defeated me, General, but I will scan your tactics and devise a superior strategy.
Feel free to do so. Thanks for watching and see you next time.